Hi, I hope you're all keeping well and managing to stay safe. We're living in very strange times at the moment and very uncertain times. It's very strange not being able to gather as a church, but it's been great to still be able to have church from home and still be able to worship and spend time with God in our own homes. You know, but we're facing and we're living in challenging times at the moment. We're living in circumstances that are new, that we haven't faced before, that our government haven't faced before, that our NHS haven't faced before. And you know, we're living in hard times. You know, I'm sure we're all missing our loved ones, our family, our friends, and our church family as well. You know, we're living in times where a lot has changed in our lives very rapidly. And I just wanted to share a psalm with you today that reminds us of someone who never changes. Despite the circumstances around us that are changing so dramatically, there's someone who remains constant, who remains the same. And that's our loving Heavenly Father. So I'm just going to share with you Psalm 46. God is our refuge and strength, an ever-present help in trouble. Therefore we will not fear, though the earth give way and the mountains fall into the heart of the sea, though its waters roar and foam and the mountains quake with their surging. There is a river whose streams make glad the city of God, the holy place where the Most High dwells. God is within her, she will not fall. God will help her at the break of day. Nations are in uproar, kingdoms fall. He lifts his voice, the earth melts. The Lord Almighty is with us. The God of Jacob is our fortress. Come and see the works of the Lord, the desolations he has brought on the earth. He makes war cease to the ends of the earth. He breaks the bow and shatters the spear. He burns the shields with fire. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations, and I will be exalted in the earth. The Lord Almighty is with us. The God of Jacob is our fortress. You know, what a great reminder this psalm is that God is our refuge, our strength and our ever-present help in times of trouble. You know, as we face these uncertain and these challenging times, I want to encourage you that God is still our strength, that God is someone who we can rely on, someone we can count on, we can trust in, and someone that won't change. The psalmist writes, therefore, we will not fear, though the earth give way and the mountains fall into the heart of the sea. You know, the troubles and the challenges we face make it feel like the earth is giving way, that all our security has vanished. Yet this psalm reminds us that of God's ever-present security, helping and strengthening us when we face hardships, and therefore we don't need to fear. You know, we're living in a time at the moment where nothing feels the same, where you may feel that the earth is giving way, that our security is gone, that everything we once knew has disappeared. But I want to encourage you today that, like this psalm reminds us, that God is our refuge, he is our strength, and therefore we don't need to fear because he is our ever-present help in our times of trouble and our time of need. You know, coronavirus, it seems like a scary thing. We hear so much about it on the news. We hear and we see the daily death rate, and we see the increasing numbers of those innocent lives that have been lost. And we don't understand why this is happening, and we don't know when it will end. But there's something that we can be certain of, and that is of God's unfailing love and God's strength and God's power, which can then lead us to a place of having no fear. The psalm ends with instructions for when we're facing troubled times, and it says, be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth. The Lord Almighty is with us. The God of Jacob is our fortress. You know, he is God. He's sovereign. He's our strong one. He's your strength. And he's ready to help you. He's your fortress and your place of safety. And nothing is too difficult for him. No trouble is beyond his help. So I just wanted to encourage you today to take time out in your days. You know, I'm sure we have a lot more time than we normally do at the moment, to be still and to be in the presence of God, to be still and know that he is God, and that he will be exalted among the nations and in the earth, that his steadfast love, it never changes, that he'll still reign over the world and he can still be lifted high even in these situations. So let's remember in these coming weeks to still bring glory to God despite the rubbish circumstances we're facing. So I hope you have a good rest of the week and that you continue to stay safe and to remember that we do have a faithful God.